shot it.
Do this for my YouTube video.